there. I got good news. I am a Michael Slur student ambassador, and also am now in a beta level. Hey, my name is Juan. I'm a computer science student on campus on entrepreneur and Michael Soran student ambassador. Today, what I'm going to be talking about one of our favorite topics on this channel, which is Michael Soran student ambassador, and more specifically, how I become a Michael Soran student ambassador and how you could apply for it and become a successful entrepreneur. Michael Soran student ambassador. But first of all, we're going to talk about what is Michael Soran student ambassador in order to succeed in that, right? So we're going to talk about what is Michael Soran student ambassador. Well, first of all, a student ambassador is a free offer in tech company like GitHub, like Microsoft, like Google in the past, and all the stuff that they were trying to bring a group of passionate people together and to form a community among students. Like Microsoft, for me, I'm a tech entrepreneur, so I will form a community among on-campus entrepreneur on my campus and some of the passionate developer on my campus together to form idea and also some of the problem with Microsoft technology. So basically what Microsoft learns the best to do is hosting an event to provide positive impact to the community we are living in. So that basically is what is Michael Soran student ambassador, and we'll move on to the second part, which is how you're going to apply for Michael Soran student ambassador. Well, first of all, we're going to talk about application. Well, it's a lot of stuff to apply. You have to show something like this in order to have a virtual interview, something like that. But more importantly, you have to think about what value you want to bring to your community when you are when you are a Michael Soran student ambassador, because you have to consider what value you can bring to for Microsoft. So for me personally, I participated in whole prize last year by the end of December 2020, and that was a quite successful journey. And I combined that my CS background, my CS major, and entrepreneurial experience together, and I can provide tech entrepreneurship to my community with Microsoft technology. Really important to combine Microsoft technology like computing, like Azure Cloud, things like that, to help community become better and stronger. So basically, you have to think about how you're gonna do, like what value you want to provide to your community, or to individual, like or group of people, or even what resource opportunity you can give to your school, to a faculty member, and so on. The opportunity story is basically endless. As long as you are still in a program, what you can do is endless. But you have to think about what you're going to do, what you're going to provide to your community. That is what matters most. So, that's basically the end of this video. If you want to know more about Microsoft's ambassador, feel free to comment down below and let me know about what you want to see. And maybe the spot box of the Microsoft ambassador is coming. I will be receiving it about, I don't know, one or 2 months later, because it still have pandemic going on worldwide. If I want to receive that, I'm going to unbox the spot box of the Microsoft ambassador. And I haven't been out there, so I don't know what happened in the coming months, but I will keep hosting them and provide value to my community. And if you want to know more about me, feel free to subscribe. And please subscribe and click the notification button. All the stuff will be linked to the description down below. And see you next time.